How to see QXI on CNFans. Hi everyone, this is Kate here and welcome back to the channel. And on today's video, we will learn how we can find QXI on CNFans. So without further delay, let's get started. First of all, open up CNFans. After that, select your product for which you would like to view the QXI or quality control for. Select your product. And under the product piece, you have to copy the link for this product. Here it says product link, right click on it, and here click on copy link address. Now once you have copied your link, you have to go to this website that is friends.ly. So simply open up a new tab and go towards finds.ly, and here under the product URL you have to paste it, then click on search icon, and after that it will search for your product along with the QXI. If the QXIs are uploaded for this product, you will find under this QXIs tab. For example, as you can see here, for this product, here you have all of the QXIs added. So if the QXIs has not been added, you cannot find it, but you have to wait because it takes 4 to 5 days in processing the QXIs. And once it is added, you can find under this QXIs tab, like here in this example. So that's it, and that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.